ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, الذين ينفقون في السراء والضراء والكاظمين الغيظ والعافين عن الناس والله يحب المحسنين. Three qualities of goodness that Allah loves. What are they? Those who spend their wealth at times of ease and at times of difficulty, they don't fear poverty, they continue spending. That's the first person whom Allah loves, and Allah calls them full of goodness. The second, those whom when they have a temper, they are very upset, they are becoming very angry, they swallow and extinguish that temper. They literally drink it down and they make sure that they have not vented it. Allah says they are very, very good people. Allah says, I love them. Subhanallah. So if you want to earn the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the next time you're getting hot and angry, especially in the afternoon of the month of Ramadan when the belly is calling, what you need to do? Drink that anger for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He will love you in return. Believe me, you will see the points of mercy before the day ends. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all protection. And may He grant us every form of goodness. And the third quality, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who forgive people. Those who forgive people, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves them. But remember, and I have mentioned this before, if that forgiveness is once, twice, thrice, for the same thing, you need to start asking yourself, am I forgiving this person a little bit too many times? Because I might just be promoting the evil that they are engaged in. So more than 2-3 times, you then need to take a new course of action. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all protection. Look at the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They beat him up, they did so many things, they made the blessed droplets of blood reach the ground. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all, and may Allah elevate the status of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He never retaliated. Until one day when it became too much, what he did? He prepared an army to fight back. Allahu Akbar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all understanding and protection.